Hey, aloha everyone. This is KP over here at the Kona Coffee and Tea. Just show you some of the monkey pod trees in the background. And I'm just gonna say, we are here, baby. We are here right now. This is such a great time to be alive on this planet. And whether you've been here a longer time, or a shorter time, or a medium time, it's like there's so much going on. It's really beautiful to see. I just rewatched again the Neil Keenan video, the last one, and where they finally opened the box and he gave a Neil Keenan shout when they saw it was gold bars. And to me, this is I think it happened at this time so that a lot of people who've been doubting this so-called hidden gold would really come to see that, hey, it's there. Now, I'm sure you could do scientific gold analysis of everything and make sure the bars are okay, and I'm sure that they'll do that, absolutely. But this to me is a very golden time. And to me, those videos that he put out were just, I felt such a vibration of light coming in through that whole process that it was amazing. So anyway, I'm sure there'll be people who will say, oh, well, that's just a show and blah, 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 and all this kind of stuff. So fine, if you want to do that, go right ahead. Enjoy your doubtitude. But we all know something's happening, and it's major on this planet that the awakening is happening. And in conjunction with that, we all know that we're owning our own prosperity. We're owning our own sovereignty. And more and more and more. So all is well over here. The waves are up. I'm not at the waves right now, but maybe I'll check those out a little bit later. Not that anybody needs to know that. Just own your own sovereignty. Be who you are. Be your passion. Be your joy. Be your light. Be your love. And whatever it is. And we will keep going from here. And there's one way to go up even farther. Aloha.